All right, we're here at the first annual Swapmoto Live Ride Day. I'm in the FXR booth with Chris Robinson, who is the Southern California FXR rep. Is that correct?
Correct.
So FXR is a brand out of Canada. They are well known for their snowcross clothing, but making big waves in motocross. So is it exciting to be a part of that new movement?
Oh yeah, it's a new venture for me. Started last October, and we're gonna make this happen. It's a great venture, and it's a great company.
Cool. So one of the things about FXR, I think, is, dude, the pants fit really, really well.
Well, we're known for being able to ride in the gear during the day and sleep in it in the evening.
Oh, is that what Milt does? He sleeps in it?
He has.
Nice. All right, so what's new and exciting from FXR right now? I know that kind of in a transitionary period, I got to see some of the new 2020 stuff the other day, but for right now, the here and now, what's going on?
We're in collaboration this coming year in 2020 with 6D. We have 8 colorways coming, and it's going to be a good thing for both companies.
So what we have then is a FXR branded 6D helmet, correct?
Correct. Yep.
All based on the ATR2?
ATR2 and 1. We're going to have ours, they're going to have theirs. We're not going to share each other's helmets.
Cool. I think that's going to be pretty exciting because although you guys make helmets, to have a collaboration with a brand like 6D.
Oh, it's a win-win for both of us. Yeah, it's a win-win.
All right, so, well, hey, you know, as I've alluded to, I have seen some of the line for next year, some really cool stuff. I think you're going to be really busy when that stuff drops. So when does the new stuff come out?
August 1st, it'll be available.
Okay, right on. And the website to check is?
FXRracing.com.
All right. Hey, thanks for coming out.